A real microfiber towel can dry up 2 times faster compared to a normal cloth towel. Hi, I'm Andy with Nikas. We are the microfiber towel supplier for cleaning contractor, car wash, and also household. Yes, for kitchen also. We have received a lot of questions about microfiber towel recently. Some of them ask, microfiber for home? Aren't they only used for fancy car wash or fancy car detailer shop? And the answer is yes. They are very popular in car wash sector for washing, drying, scratch removing, and wiping off excessive wax. So putting the car wash aside, microfiber towel can also be used in the household setting. So in this video, we're going to look into why you shouldn't use a feather duster or any type of dust towel refill. Does size really matter? And how do you clean them to make them perform like new every single time? So feather duster is usually very popular back in 80s or 90s. They are usually very popular for two main reasons. One is to wipe away excessive dust. Well, number two is usually used by parents to hit their child when they are coming home late from the playground. For dust towel and those refill, usually they are very expensive. Some are just pushing the dust away. You may spray some cleaner to help the dust towel pick up the dust, which often contains harmful chemical. And in some cases, it may damage the surface in long term. However, for microfiber, if you're trying to wipe away some stubborn dirt, a gentle mix of soap and water can loosen the dirt up and it can easily pick up by the microfiber towel. So the size really matter. Some may ask, I want the bigger size, I want the smaller size. So actually, what is the right size? Because in some cases, if the microfiber towel is too big or too small, it may defeat the purpose. So the bigger size means you may have a problem wringing the towel while it is completely wet. So if you have a smaller towel, you may have to rewash the towel over and over again because the surface of the towel is just too small to cover up the area that you want to clean. So how do you determine a good microfiber and in working condition? And how do you clean them? So a good microfiber means you can feel the static while you're running your palm across the microfiber towel. So it feels like tugging on small imperfection across your skin. So this also means microfiber towel must be thoroughly cleaned every single time after they are used. So how do you wash them? So yes, you can use a washing machine to wash them. But remember these three things: no bleach, no heat, and no fabric softener. I have to repeat this, no bleach, no heat, no fabric softener. You may ask why? And the reason why is because fabric softener and bleach will eradicate the static charge, which is the key component of microfiber towel. So for heat, it just melts the fiber on the towel. So you can wash them using detergent. Any kind of cloth detergent would do the job, but preferably a liquid detergent because the powder detergent might leave some residue on the towel. And yes, the microfiber towel can be spin dry, but preferably air dry, not under direct sunlight. A real microfiber towel can dry up 2 times faster compared to a normal cloth towel. Last but not least, you may want to separate your household's microfiber and your car wash microfiber towel. Because what you don't want is you have car cleaning compound mixing into your furniture, and you also don't want the dust from your furniture scratch up the clear coat of your car. So one of the best way to do it is usually separate them by using color coding. So let's just say yellow, pink, green for the house, brown and blue for the car. So of course, if you want to go a step further to separate them, like for example, pink is for the washroom, yellow is for the kitchen, and green is for common areas such as living hall or bedroom. For car, you may have blue for the interior and brown for the exterior. So that's all from us today. I'll put the link up if you need some real microfiber towel. And I'll see you in the next one.